13 News Now at 11 begins with breaking news. Dede Robertson, the wife of religious broadcaster Pat Robertson, died at her home in Virginia Beach today, the family confirming the news. She was a founding board member of the Christian Broadcasting Network in Regent University. Pat Robertson stepping down in October after hosting the 700 Club for decades. The two met at Yale University in 1952. Pat Robertson ran for president in 1988 with his wife by his side. Dede Robertson was 94.